If you are new here, then welcome to my channel. This is your host Renny from Renny's World, and today I'm gonna showing this look. This is for the Durgashtami and Navratri makeup look that is coming soon. So let's do it. So at first I applied the aloe vera gel all over my face, and now I'm gonna use my dermacol foundation. Is the shade of 215, which is pretty good for my skin. So let's start it. So now I'm gonna use a bit darker shade for my skin. This is 225. Yeah, the shade is 225. So this is the darker shade for my skin. So I'm gonna apply it as my contour. I'm gonna use this brush. So now the eye time, and it's I'm gonna use the chocolate shade of day.My. eyeshadow palette first on my crease. Eyeshadow from my more fifth palette, and dab your eyeshadow on your whole eyelid to make it darker. Don't smash. I'm gonna mix it with this ash shade. And a bit on my eyelid to make it more glossy, because this ashy eyeshadow is a bit shimmery, so that's why it looks a bit glittery and it looks more beautiful. Smoky eyes, black smoky eyes. All right. And I'm gonna use the bright silver shade. And then mix it. And now make this glittery with again my black matte shadow to make it more natural. Now I'm gonna use my Music Flower Gel Eyeliner with the brush. And try to make the line longer, that it gives you a dramatic like Ma Durga look. already applied my eyelashes. Now, the mascara. Before I'm using my mascara, I'm gonna finish my blush and bronzer section. So I'm using the darker shade of my bronzer. I'm applying this bronzer on that all places that I contoured. To make a finished look. And now I'm using my blush, my pink blush. It's not actually pink, it's kind of peachy. Durgashtami is all about the eyes and the red bindi and the bangles, the jewelries and all. So I'm gonna apply some on my nose. I'm gonna apply now my baby powder on my whole face too. Finish it all. If it's bright somewhere, it will make more lighter and smooth. Oh, what's that? Look this side and this side. More cute and smooth and more harsh, right? So use baby powder. So now the eye look still unfinished, so let's finish it. I'm gonna apply that chocolate color again. And now the black shadow again. Just at the corner a bit. Oh, change. And now I'm applying the Flamer Ultra Black Coal. It's called Kajal actually. So make my eyes look a dramatic look. If you have a small eye, then please skip this inner corner eye section. Just use a nude or white coal in the waterline. So now I'm gonna apply my mascaras and I'm gonna use this volumizer eyelashes. And also my lower lashes. And now, the highlighting time. I'd love to use my highlighter with my hands, my fingers. Cause it feels just like magic I'm drawing on my face. Just using some glitters on my face, so that's why I love to use my highlighter with my fingers, and it really gives me a beautiful finished look. No harsh line left. Always highlight this areas, cause otherwise it looks just like glitter and sparkling on your cheeks, but it looks like your skin is glowing. So obviously just use highlighter on this area too, like this and this on my nose, my upper lip area, my cheek, and there. A little bit here. natural with your highlights. And a bit on my icones. Eye highlighting. Okay. And I forgot something, that is nose contour. So with the nose contouring, it's just unfinished, right? So so nose contour is complete, and the lip time. At first I have to draw my lips. And I'm gonna use two color of lippies, like one is dark red, like maroon, and one is light red. Now the lighter one. Just the bottom. To make it off a bit fluffy. So now